I have a picture of you from the Academy Awards, and you look gorgeous.
Oh, that's nice of you.
I mean, knockout. Knockout.
They don't like it.
No, they love, absolutely.
Kids, where's the love?
No, no.
Wait, wait, wait.
Who are you wearing?
This was Versace, and they made it just for me.
Come on.
Do you know how they make it?
No.
Because see how I have a waist right there? I don't have one in real life anymore.
Is it airbrushed?
No, no, no. This is legit. But what they do is they move your organs around. Okay, it's a two-part thing.
What?
No, they're basically two men who come in with screw guns, and they screwed me into a metal corset. This isn't true, but it was a metal corset, and it did take two.
I was like, wait, what's going on?
No, yeah. There were two Italian people who were, you know, talking very quickly, and the next thing you know, my ribs were compressed, but I looked kind of,
like,
you know...
Like it's spanked?
It's not like, no, dude. It's not like that. It's so intense.
No, dude. Damn, Daniel.
Damn.
No, dude.
No.
It is not. Yeah, what?
It is very intense. It's not like Scarlett O'Hara. There's metal inside it, and these people just kind of move your ribs, and they move your liver out of the side, and they pop you in, and to keep it in place.
That doesn't sound comfortable to me.
You know what? It turned out, 4 hours in, it's not, but to keep you in place, you step into a bodysuit first, which is like the bottom of a leotard, but it's a thong. You know what that is?
Well, no. I mean, I do, but no, I don't,
but it's
not
a,
by experience,
yes.
No.
So I was in
I
that,
go commando.
This very dress, and we were watching the Academy Awards. I went with one of my best girlfriends. We've gone like to 6 or 7 of those things together, and we're sitting there, and suddenly my ribs started to like panic. I had a panic attack in my ribs.
Wait, what's that? I don't know what that means.
They were spasming. I was having a muscle spasm.
Going up and down?
Everything in here started to...
Freak out.
Freak...
Let's cheat.
Right out.
Yeah.
Freak out.
Yeah.
And I said, I'm gonna have to stand up. I can't breathe. I'm gonna have to stand up. And she said, if you stand up, they'll think you're Kanye West. They're gonna think you're protesting.
You're storming.
You can't stand up. You have to stand up.
You're storming the stage.
Yes. So I'm trying to get comfortable. I'm like... oh my gosh, my ribs are totally freaking out. I can't breathe, I can't move. So we're trying not to, we're laughing, and that makes it worse. And finally, there was a blessed commercial break, and I could kind of teeter this whole dress to the backstage. Well, we stood backstage for a while, and I calmed down, and then I realized I had to go to the bathroom. So I don't know, you know, if you've ever gotten married and you've been in there with your bridesmaids and the wedding gown, and it's a thing.
Okay.
Okay.
All right. Sure.
We understand,
I'll
right,
take
ladies?
Your word for it. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. Just take my word for it. So we go into the bathroom because she's gonna have to hold something up.
That's nice.
Okay. It's not pretty. I just feel like you should know the truth about
the guys would never have, this would never ever happen to a
this
guy.
This would not happen.
You go to the bathroom and unzip my pants. No, I would never, it wouldn't even come up. The guy would just rather just go in their seat, rather have that than happen. But she helped you out and you
okay, so we get in there.
It's like a snowsuit?
It feels like it's worse than a snowsuit. It's worse than a toddler in a snowsuit.
It's worse than that.
Because of the bodysuit.
Oh, so it's like a
snowsuit. Do you see what
thong.
I'm saying?
It's like a thong snowsuit.
Yes.
Okay, yeah.
And the connection of the bodysuit, because it had a hook and eye situation, was in an intimate position. It was like in...
Okay.
My
vagina. No, okay. All right.
Okay.
Yeah, all right.
Jimmy,
we all have a mental photo of it right
here,
now, and
okay?
We're good. Yeah.
So I couldn't reach it. You know what I'm saying? So I said to my friend, I said, I don't know what's going to happen, but I think you've got to get this.
What kind of friend
I
is this?
Reach
no.
It. Well,
no, absolutely
she,
not.
She's a good friend. She said, if this has to be done, it has to be done. But listen, I want you to give it a good college try.
Before I commit to anything,
you
got to at least try.
You
gotta
really.
Out of, yeah.
So eventually it worked out.
You figured it worked out.
And I'm going to get those ribs removed anyway.
Yeah, good for you.
Yeah.
Good for you.
Yeah.
You show them, man.
Yeah.
Absolutely.